Today, we are prepping for our 5,000 meals for Emancipation Park for Wednesday. Over 5,000 pieces of chicken, 1,200 pounds of green beans, and 100 gallons of gravy. It's a lot, but it's a great cause, and I'm so excited about it. To help me out, I have a couple chefs here with me that brought in some big guns. I have Chef Don Burrell, and I have Chef Dominic Lee helping me out. So, if you just kind of look a little bit behind me, it's just mad prep going on right now, and here we go.